I think a lot of, like other cultures, they have their spirit connection, you know, and I think that's where real healing is. We can heal all areas, mind, body, spirit, emotion. But spirit is important to heal. And I think our people need to hear that. It's okay for us to practice our ways. And it's okay if I need that Western medicine. It's okay for me to go to the doctor and get tested. If I need an operation, then I guess I can do that too. It's okay, because my thing is, I'm going to be here as long as I can be here and share my gift as long as I can share it, because we all are a gift to the people. And that's what I think our people need to know, that, need to remember that, need to be open to it. But that's where the real healing is going to happen. We got to do it ourselves.